When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now those days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find I've changed my mind, I've opened up the doors. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down, and I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, thought that'd never end. Get off. Isn't it tragic? Oh, come on, it wasn't that good. Yes, it was. Follow me now. I don't know whether he's looking at me confused or just being inscrutable. Nearly. When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now those days are gone, I'm not so self-assured.
And roll! That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. Well, I'm back on top in June. I've been a puppet,
a pauper,
a pirate,
a poet,
a pawn,
and a king.
I've been up
and down
and
under,
and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat here on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, Jonathan,
never.
But my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly.
Can't help myself, bad habits, I went running wild, I lost control, and it's a shame to see that boys like me have got so many bad habits. Well, I'm off the rails, my resistance fails. Temptation's got a hold of me, and I can't refuse. I always lose. Can't help myself. Bad habits, oh no.
It just ain't right. Well, it's something I can't fight.
You can't stop going out and singing. Got more bad habits than anyone. When we get the urge, shiddly bottom doodle daddy, we just got to splurge. Shibottom doodle daddy, they're a slave to all your desires, desires, desires. We're in this mess, and we can't repress all of these bad habits. All of these bad habits. All of these bad habits.
It can't be done.
You ought to be able to play basketball to do that.
I think you're right.
The thing.
The thing, we tried all those weeks and it still hasn't worked.
We got the words right though, most of them.
We did most of them, yes.
They can edit that bit out, can't you?
They can, can't you? Tell me something.
Yes, sir.
What are we doing walking around like this?
I have no idea whatsoever.
I know, I know. There's a big magnet under each of us and there's a fellow with a big stick. Not off the edge,
oh, hopeless. No. I just realised though something halfway through that song. You get an itchy bum up here in real trouble. It's a concept.
My parents warned me about working with you.
I wonder if you can say that on the telly.
What, my parents warned me about working with
you? Yeah, right. You can say anything on the telly now.
Yes, you can, sadly.
There you go. It's terrifying. We're still doing that. We're still doing it.
We are. Although I stopped for a minute. Oh, dear. Is this because we don't know what's next?
Yeah. I think this is about it, yeah.
Oh, you're looking marvellous.
Thank you, mate. You don't look bad yourself.
Thank you very much.
No, I'm only kidding.
Telly, it's on telly. Oh, shush, that comes later. I heard something. That's great. You are looking very splendiferous in that suit.
Why, thank you so much, Mr. Warlow.
It's beautiful. And they are called pinstripes?
Pinstripe suit. I heard one of the orchestra call it. I always thought it was a suit, but it's apparently a suit.
Oh, it's a suit. It's a suit. And do you know, does he look fabulous in his suit?
Thank you.
Oh, yes. And do you know, from a distance, from about here, it looks like a test pattern. So the cameras can get their wide angle thing on that, you know?
The wide angle, thank you very much.
No, white.
Oh, wide angle.
Now, something else. When you obviously do, you sweat in that, because I've seen you sweat. And
Yeah, around the armpits and the office,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, I know.
It's a little,
remember,
a little bit
we're on telly.
The thighs, yeah.
Now, when you do, you have it cleaned.
Absolutely.
I would hope. When you get it cleaned, do you take it to Sadie, the cleaning lady?
Please, Mr. Waller. Please. Leave me some dignity. I mean, I am sweating my good clothes, you see.